Hello guys, this is XXBanana4XX, and today I just have two new things, kind of like an updated horror room. My first one is my Pennywise melted face picture. This picture, obviously, was like my other ones, that one, and then the face up there, was done by Voorhees13Fan, and I colored it in. So yeah, he just did all the outlines. He does not copy them, like he does not print out a picture and do this. He looks at a picture on the internet and just does it. But I'll just get a close-up. It's just his melted face. And half of his nose is burnt off. And then most of his face is kind of face. And he has his evil eyes. Not his blue ones, but his like dark ones. And his teeth. It just took me forever. The vest part. It took me so long. Oh my god. But yeah, so that's the first one. Just wanna close-up. I left kind of the hair white just so it looks a little bit more like cartoonish kind of thing. So the little puffball things. Okay, and moving on to my next paper. My next picture was a Leatherface from Texas Chainsaw Massacre Part 2. This one, Voorhees colored himself also. This is not colored by me. He completely made this all by himself. This one was colored by me. He made all of this, and I put in the blood and crap like that. But that's from a different video. So yeah, it's very good detail. He does very good on his masks. And he has the blood leather letters, so not blood splattered or anything. And then the red chainsaw with the blood. And then his jacket. So yeah, I just want to make a quick update in my horror room. So I got those two new pictures, two new pictures, go along with my other one, the Big Daddy over there, and the other Leatherface from Texas Chainsaw Massacre Part 2, Part 1, over the first original one. So yeah. Also, Voorhees13Fan also made another Pennywise, so he's making that video as we speak right now. We're actually on the phone, it just turned off speaker right now. But he gave me this after school, so I came home and colored this. I came home at school at around 2:15. It took me about 2 hours to color. So, or sorry, not 2:15, 2:45. So it took me about 2 hours to color just for this. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, because I spent a lot of my time on it this afternoon. So yeah, make sure to go out to Voorhees13Fans. He's making his right now. He also has a couple of new videos that he never put out. So he has, his Reagan statue. Anyway, go over there and check him out right now. This has been XXBanana4XX. Please rate, comment, subscribe. Thank you for all the people. I just had two new subscribers, like I said in my last video, Heavy Metal Rocks 12. I also got, I think it's Vader. I can't even remember the numbers, but he's a really nice guy. I added him on Uvu, and we've been talking a lot. So make sure to check out his videos. I'll put the link down below because I'm going to go look at his name right now. But make sure to check out their videos. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day.